There's Charlie. He's back in the vlog. And we're dirt biking. For the first time in like a month. I haven't had my 250 out in probably a long time. Let's see if it even starts off. Gas on. Smoking quite a bit. Yeah, starts right up. Let's go. Yeah, I know. Warming up for a while. My brother's on the Buell right now. Everyone wants a top speed test from the Buell. Oh yeah, Charlie's wearing the blue helmet. My brother's got the other one. So that's why he looks like a goon wearing that one. but yeah, the Buell speed test will be pretty soon. Can't guarantee a specific time or date when that's gonna happen. Have to find a good straightaway. But anyway, let's go. Everything's really tall back here, all the grass and stuff. Oh boy. I'm probably gonna turn around. It's not even cut. And I hate driving back here. A bunch of spiders and stuff. Hate spiders. Let's turn around. Died on me.
It's really growing up over here.
Yeah, I wonder why it doesn't cut it. Let's go in the other back there, before it gets too dark. Oh yeah, Charlie tried to get me. He's gonna get payback for that one. Out of control! Yeah, baby! Forgot how much his back wheel kicks out. I mean, kind of don't like it. I mean, I like the bike, but not the back wheel. Whoa. Man, that kicked out a ton. Oh, bunny. Little bunny rabbit. Smoothest. Oh boy. You guys want to see Charlie ride the 250? We're gonna do that right now, I think. Charlie! Whoa. And, everyone wants to see you ride the 250, so let's just do that right now. Switch helmets?
Nah. Oh, wait.
Yeah, you kind of have to.
Well, I'll hold it right now and then start it up. Let's see what you look like on it.
Charlie is going to ride the 250. This is how he looks on it. Charlie's 13. Yeah, let's switch helmets now. He doesn't look too small on it. He's been eating his Wheaties.
Yeah, I know, it's weird, isn't it?
Hurry up before it gets dark. Do not give it, because
I'll fly off.
Did you see me? The back wheel? I almost did like a full
360.
Yeah, it was bad. Alright, this one.
Are we in gear?
Just for our 13-year-old viewers. They probably want to know what it feels like.
Huh.
Jeez.
Is it in gear? Oh, wait. Okay. We're riding the 250. Wow, this vibrates a lot. Has a lot of power. I can tell that it has a lot of power. I think this is my first time riding this, but not too bad. I thought I was going to be a little bit more scared. Not too bad though.
Those people.
What people?
That just waved in that car.
I have no idea.
Let's take it on the road. Just don't kill yourself.
I'll try not to.
Pretty fast.
Yeah, I know. I was trying to do a wheelie on my bike. It's not happening. I'm too scared to do a wheelie on this bike though. Oh yeah, see? Oh yeah. He's way better at doing wheelies than me. I know that. That thing's sweet. Jeez, the back tire just flips out of there. Burnout in this. Oh yeah, look at that. That was pretty sick. This thing's so loud.
How was it?
Good. I didn't try to do a wheelie with it, too bad.
No, the back tire kicks open bad. Switch.
Yeah, I know. Do you see me almost wipe out?
I almost wipe out all the time.
How'd you like the 250? Did you like it?
Okay. Had a lot of power.
When you were going down the street?
Oh yeah, that was bad.
Yeah, I was...
It kicks in and it's like, ring!
Yeah, you're going pretty fast. So, do you think it's too big for you?
I could ride it.
My mic is so messed up right now. Oh, there's Dad.
Riding the tank.
Well, that's gonna be it for today. Rope.